we've been judging Kitchen Warehouse's cupcakes. The bakers today really did bring their A-game, so we had to be prepared for that. We see a lot of creativity and dynamics as well of the bakers come through. So they made it tough for us. That's what it's about, that whole experience. Forever you stay in my heart.
I'm pretty confident with what I've put up, so win or lose, it doesn't matter. I'm happy with what I've done. So,
any reaction from the judges' faces when they tried yours?
No,
not a movement at all.
I just had a feeling that people like salted caramel and went with it. Love was ending.
I'd find myself. Ultimately, the men blew it away with their cupcakes. They totally made it hard for us, and they really did take it to the next level and blow our heads off with it. So it was an outstanding result, really.
It was so good.
It went really well. I didn't win, but I think the winner was the best candidate. Her cupcakes were amazing.
And there'll be all the photos today, will be on the Kitchen Warehouse Facebook page as well.
I was lonely.
I won. I am really stoked. A ladybird landed on my windscreen.
Yes.
And I said that must bring me good luck, hopefully.
Winner of our best duo, Dot Papadopoulos and Catherine. Oh, yeah. Congratulations. The winner of our best male category. Jeff Santon.
Yeah. Are the apple of my eye.
We thought they were great.
Forever you stay in my heart. Cause you are the sunshine of my life.
They're all absolutely beautiful, all really tasty, and they've all done a really great job.
Light my fire, light my fire, light my fire, light my fire.